We have just been blown away this week. What a treat it's been for us. The finalists for our huge Katy Perry War Contest. High schools across the country submitting their own videos to Katy's Super Smash Anthem. Katy herself picking Ring High School, and then she'll go and perform at the school on her B-Day, October 25th. So now, finally, our last finalist from Pickerington High School Central in Pickerington, Ohio. Tiger pride is palpable. But when Katy Perry asked this Ohio high school to roar, the students channeled a much different animal than their mascot. 2 years ago, 17-year-old Shayna Fowler started the Butterfly Project, an organization designed to empower young women.
Our goal is to remind people that they are valuable, lovable, capable, and beautiful.
Darby Birch teamed up with Shayna to bring this message to the small screen, keeping one particular lyric from Roar in mind.
I actually made a box that says I'm a champion of, and we wanted students to submit their own stories to show those stories in the video.
So they weaved these real-life stories together, showing exactly what being a champion meant to them.
They embraced the uniqueness of everybody. Every one of our students have a champion inside of them.
Holly Hollipeter stars as the main actress in the video, playing a role that hits close to home.
I have been through a lot of the same issues that the character I was portraying did, so I really wanted to use this role to speak for those who couldn't find a voice to speak for themselves.
But will the butterflies roar bring Katy Perry to Pickerington Central?
We're inspired by her, so we hope that she would be inspired by us.
3, 2, 1, roar. I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath.
When Darby approached me to make this war video about what it meant to be a champion.
Well, you certainly get that feeling watching. You cannot stop smiling. Guys, Katy Perry is watching. She's voting. What do you want her to know about your school and about this video that will seal the deal for you and get her to your school?
Katy, first off, I just want to say thank you so much for giving us the opportunity to participate in this competition. You have inspired our students, you've empowered our staff, and you've united our entire town. If you come to Pickerington Central, we will give you the best birthday celebration you can ever imagine, and we even got you an amazing cake.
From finalists chosen by none other than Katy, and here is a special message from Katy to them.
It was so exciting to see all of your submissions, all the different variety, all the creativity, and it was so encouraging and inspiring to me to see all the school spirit that still exists. All of you guys coming together to roar, to make your own kind of roar. So I just want to say thank you, and I'm encouraged by all of your love and support, and I can't wait to pick a winner.
I mean, I don't know how she's going to do it.
She's been very hands-on
from
the very beginning and very excited about this. But I love the common theme from all the schools, how it said it brought them all together and the community as well.
And empowerment. We've said it all week long.
Yeah.
Our future is secure. We have some talented high schoolers.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I mean, from the cheerleader on Monday, it just, these stories
just
continue.
And
I dare say, I would say got better and better because of each one in their own
There's
right.
There's so much joy. I mean, we're all smiling when we're watching.
I
love that.
Is contagious.
Yes.
They've done it, spread it through America.
So we thank you to all of these high schools and to all high schools across America. You've seen them. Katy's choosing the winner next Friday. We will announce special concert. But before that, Kerry Washington with Robin. And then here you go. I got